'Twere told by many they came, as the war mind warned us they would. They were confronted with fire, and when that failed, met with intrigue among the bones of
Ivar's
last monument to the light. It promised us power, and for it, a price was paid. A lull holds the system.
Hello there.
It is not emptiness that gives us pause. Yet not all is lost. Stand, Guardian. Brandish your light and join the hunt.
Hey guys, Shadow here with another meme video. I don't wanna comment much further about this season. We all knew it was resident sleeper after the first week. But here it is, end of season video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe.
Punch it, please!
Break Zivorath's hold over my jaw, and you can claim any prize in my lair as your reward. You'll refer.
What's the most frightening thing a donkey would do to you?
Kick you in the head.
That is pretty frightening considering how much leg strength a donkey has.
Yeah, they squat a lot.
If one kicks you in the face and he's like, oh, my bad, I'm an ass.
Good one.
Oh my god.
Yacha, what oh. Bunny walks on two legs?
I know.
What the fuck? What?
Bugs Bunny. What duck walks on two legs?
What? Donald Duck.
All ducks, you stupid fuck. Okay, imagine you're a train driver. Okay? Your train has... Let's see. Okay, your first stop of your train stops at a station at 2 PM. It picks up 5 passengers. Okay? Your next stop is at 3 PM. It picks up 6 passengers. What color is the eyes of the train driver?
What kind of question is that?
What?
The fuck kind of question is that? How the fuck am I supposed to know?
It's whatever your eye color is, because I said imagine you're a train driver.
Okay.
Okay, credits to my unit mate who said that.
Losing your shotgun fights and trading your people with normal shotguns.
Oh my god.
That's the guy spot.
Yeah, this your life flash before your eyes,
Holy
Milo.
Shit. Holy
oh
shit!
Oh my god, did you see that lag?
Oh my god! It's a
Nice, Archer, instead of shooting the guy, you decided
he's
to
so laggy!
I have no bullets in my hand cannon, that's why.
Oh my god.
That guy is laggy.
What the
fuck?
Yo, Archer. Get... No, mind, there's one in the game.
Oh, and he's lagging. Oh,
wait, where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Okay. He's lagging.
Wait, where'd he go?
I killed him!
Oh, but
punch
it,
please!
Chris, don't pull.
I
want to test something.
Alright.
Are you watching now?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can land on that!
One sec, I got a dust field. I got a dust field.
You haven't gotten the ship, Osmo?
Right now?
No.
Okay. Oh.
Bye, have a great
bye.
Time!
Okay, goodbye, I guess!
It's
like the same fucking grenades for all classes, but... Guess what, you have to...
It's awesome!
Punch it, please!
Tame.
And we got adapt armor mods that only works on adapt class items.
Fuck's sake.
Bungie philosophy.
Meow.
Why would fucking. Wow. Huh.
Feeding frenzy and redirection on hostile.
Wow. I'm
gonna cook dinner.
What?
What?
What? Oh! Oh! Oh, I get it!
Milo!
What the? How do you let him run away?
Wait, it's Signia!
Wait, really?
It's
Hey, Signia! Are you serious?
You told him to freelance?
What the fuck?
Has he not know about freelance?
He's gone red, red.
You know what's the best part? He was not in my game and he left.
5 minutes later.
Wait, it's Signia?
Wait. No.
Wait, that is it. I swear I had more clips. Wait, no, I don't. So, yep, this is it. Ah. Why are you still here? Fine. I guess. Here's one more mini clip.
Then what the fuck is stopping us from just throwing ourselves off a bridge and giving up and saying, yeah, the planet is dying, the government hates us, the animals are leaving, the aliens aren't contacting us, we might be alone, it just might be you and me, but that's okay, because do you really need anyone else?